My fellow Americans, in this poignant hour, I ask you to join with me in prayer. Almighty God, our sons, pride of our nation, this day have set upon a mighty endeavor.
The second file,
the struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization, and to set free a suffering man. Lead them straight and true. Give strength to their arm, stoutness to their heart, steadfastness in their faith. They will need thy blessings. Their road will be long and hard. Embrace these, Father, and receive them, thy heroic servants, into thy kingdom. As we rise to each new day, and again when each day is spent, let words of prayer be on our lips.
These shots are coming at us. They're in red button. Send up.
It's coming from the northeast.
Give us faith.
Stop moving east.
Give us faith in thee. Faith in our sons. Faith in each other. Faith in our united crusade. That will spell a sure peace. Peace invulnerable to the schemings of unworthy man. And a peace that will let all live in freedom. Reaping on its foot. Thy will be done, Almighty God.
Dude, I have to first tell you something. I might be dead.